Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening, depending on which time it is that you are doing this, and welcome to the AVSSP Dance Challenge. So over the next few weeks, I'm going to be teaching you little bits of choreography for you to learn at school or at home, and then in a few weeks' time, we'll put all those little bits of choreography together into a complete dance for you to perform and then send in to me to look at. So, good luck and enjoy. Let's start off with our head side to side. We're going right first. Here we go. And centre, left. Then we're going up, centre, down. Then a bit quicker, right and left. Right, left. Shoulders, roll them back. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Forward one. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And circles. One, two, three. And forward. One. Single arm, forward, remember to bend those knees, so we're getting nice and warm, swap arms, and back, change arms. Watch my feet, marching on the spot. Take it wide. And narrow. Take it wide. For four. One, two, three, four, wide. And wide. Now for two. One, two, one, two. Keep it going, guys. Starting to feel warmer already. Here we go, little jumps. Use those arms, get that swing. Take it wider. Mashing on the spot. Into a jog. Woo! Knees up. How fast can you go? That's it, fast. And slow. Keep you going. Jogging on the spot. March out. Should be feeling a lot warmer now. Tip it down. Step tap. Add in those arms. Above your head. Touch the floor. Across the body. Moves changing. Stand up. Change it again. Match it on the spot. Bring those knees up. Woo! same move that we've already done, but less. Stay in there. Nice big stretch over. Should be feeling a lot warmer now. If not, need to do this warm up again. Both feet in together. Nice big stretch. And head rolls first. Roll it down to the floor. Try and touch your toes if you can. And we're rolling up. Your head is the first thing to come up. And then the last thing to actually come up to front. Take a nice big stretch. Stretching out in front of us. And take your right arm across. And we're stretching out this tricep. And switch sides. If you want to dance, you can. Nice big stretch. And again, change sides. And let's find our balance, lifting up our right leg. And holding it so we're feeling that stretch. And this muscle here, quad. Let's swap sides. So, part two. Are we ready? So, let's just recap part one, then we go straight into part two. So, part one. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah? Excellent. Next little bit then. We've got four walks forward. So we go 1, 2, 3, 4 with attitude, strutting, shoulders like you mean it. Okay? Then we go, we step, point to the floor, step, point to the floor. Then we walk back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Step, point to the floor, step, point to the floor. Yeah? Smash. Well done. Then, when you're doing your walks forward, so you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. Then, we're in dig position, this knee bent, this knee semi-bent, so not straight, you're not here, but you're not all the way down here, so it's just nice and soft. Using your right hand, you go punch, 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 down to the floor, four punches. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then you switch sides, mum. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, so let's do all of that from the top. Well, from the top of this. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Punch, 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 punch. Yeah, smash it. So then, from that bit, when you've gone 1, 2, 3, 4, you then got funky head, funky shoulders. So watch first and then we'll talk it through. So you're from here, which is a little bit of an awkward position, but it's an easy position to then go into our next move. So your head comes through and you've got what's called funky head and shoulder. And then you repeat, funky head and shoulder. Go 1, 2, 3, 4. And if you've got longer hair like me, you can flip it. If you haven't, then you can pretend to flip it. So, do that again. So we're here. Boom, boom. So you go 1, 2, 3, 4. Smash it. Well done. Right, so leading with our right shoulder, we're going to travel forward. If you notice how I'm standing, I'm actually standing so my side is coming towards you rather than facing you. So make sure you're stood with your side to facing the camera or the TV screen or the computer screen or whatever it is that you're watching from. So we then go, using our right foot first, we're stepping forward. like so. So we're going right, left, right, left. So for our right leg to move, we've then got to move our left leg, otherwise we're just going to be stood on the spot. So you're going right, left, right, left. Your shoulders are doing what is called, or I like to call, a chug. Yeah, I'm sure it's got many different names. So we go right, left, right, left. Yeah, to make it more funky, you can get really down into your knees and go one, two, three, four. Yeah, so again, we go one, two, three, four. And we face the front, arms come down, arms come up, and we go one, two. We do a nice big circle with our hips and our arms. One, two. So all of that, ready? Five, six, seven, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Yeah? And again. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now if you want to, after you've done this bit, you can go one, and then round, and then two, and round. So you can jump it if you like. You can make it and one, and two. It's entirely up to you. So then, when we've done that, so facing the same way, we go back where we came. So we go right, left, right, left. Then we turn, and this time we go up and down. So we reverse it, yeah, we reverse it. So again, so let's go from the front. So we go and chug, and chug, and one, and two, back. All of that. You ready? Five, six, seven, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Smashing. Well done. Next little bit. So we've done these at the beginning. We're going to do some more of them. So we're looking straight forward this time. And we go right, left, right, left, up, up, down, down, up, down. Watch again. Right, left, right, left, up, up, down, down, up, down. Yeah? Once more. Right, left, right, left, up, up, down, down, up, down. Then we bring your left leg in and your arms are clasped together in a dig position. Our feet, so watch my feet first. It's like we're marching on the spot. But whilst we're marching on the spot, we're moving our arms. So we're going one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Yeah? So I'll do that again. So here we go. Up, up, down, down. Up, up, down, down, up, down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So do that bit again. So we go right, left, up, up, down, down, up, down, and dig, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and then we go pump, pump, together, pump, pump, together. Now if you want to make it really, really funky, come down, boom, boom, together, boom, boom, together. Yeah, if you want to keep it here, you can, it's up to you, but I want to see you moving. Next little bit after that. So we then, we're stepping behind on our left leg and it's going behind our right. We're going behind, step, behind, step, behind, step, behind, step, behind, step, behind, step. So we're rocking, we're shifting that body weight from one leg to another. So right, left, left, right, left, left, right. Once you've got that, arms are swinging. So we're in the same arm as leg. Just the legs and arms. So when you've done that, you do it eight times. Watch what happens next. So you go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, turn. So on the eight, you hold it and you swing it back. Yeah? Let's go again. Ready? Five, six, seven, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and swing. Yeah? So whichever way you are, whichever side you are, make sure you turn it back. Yeah, well done.